Hello, my dear boys. Good afternoon. This is me, your Shravani Miss, and you know I take your English second paper class. Boys, today I'm back to you with the same topic, articles. And from today, we are going to start our exercise on articles. And boys, I hope all of you have learned very well the rules of articles. Without learning those rules, you can't apply the articles in a sentence. That's why, boys, you have to learn the rules very, very clearly. Okay, so if you face any problem, you can ask me in the comment section or you can knock me on Messenger. And boys, if you want that, I will arrange a meeting for you in a month, Zoom meeting, so that I can ask you what is your problem and if you face any difficulties. So I ask your opinion in this regard, if I set up a Zoom meeting in every month or not. Okay, I am expecting your comment in the comment section. So boys, take out your necessary accessories. I am going to start the class. So here I have written exercise on articles number 1. Fill in the blanks with the correct articles a, an, or the. Number 1, Picasso was an artist. Boys, you can see artist begins with a vowel sound a. That's why I have used here an. Okay? Then he is an honest man. Boys, I showed you that when there is a mute h, that means honest, I have skipped the letter h here. So it has become the mute H and the pronunciation is like a vowel sound, honest. That's why I have to use here an. Okay, he is an honest man. So there is no pronunciation of this H. I have just pronunciated the word like honest. Okay, so number 3, I study at a small university in London. So small begins with the consonant sound S. That's why I have used here a. We used to live in the city center. Boys, you know we use the before a particular thing or before a noun that has been used for the second time. Okay, so city center is a particular thing in this where I live. That's why I have used here the. Okay, then are you a teacher? Teacher begins with the consonant sound T. That's why I have used here a. It takes me an hour to get to work. Boys, you can see again, we have got another mute H, hour. So I have skipped the letter H here and I have pronunciated the word like hour. That's why it has become a vowel sound. That's why I have used here an. Okay. Then my cousin is a surgeon. So surgeon begins with the word S. That means consonant sound. That's why I have used here a. Do you have an umbrella? So do you have an umbrella? Boys, umbrella begins with the vowel sound U. That's why I have used here an. Okay, so this is exercise 1. Now I am going for exercise 2. This is exercise 2. Okay, fill in the blanks with the correct articles a, an, or the. Number 1, I have a 1-year-old daughter. Now the boy's question is, here is O. O means a vowel sound. Then why I have used here a? Boys, remember one thing. When the pronunciation is like wa. Okay, wa. So you have to use the letter a here. That means the article a. Okay, when the pronunciation is like wa, like one. Okay, so you have to use the article a here. You can't use here an. Okay, you have to remember it. When though there is a vowel but the pronunciation is like wa, that's why you have to use the article a here. Okay, so I have a 1-year-old daughter. Now I am going to show you the difference between old and one. You can see here is O and here is O also, but the difference is the pronunciation is one and the pronunciation is old. So old is pronunciated like a vowel, but one doesn't pronunciate it like a vowel. So when there is a pronunciation like one, you have to use here a. I hope I am clear. Okay, then number 2, singer Justin Bieber. All of you know who is Justin Bieber. He is very popular. So singer Justin Bieber comes from dash ordinary family comes from an ordinary family. You can see here is used O, and O sounds like a vowel. That's why I have used here N. Okay. Then number three, these days Angelina Jolie enjoyed the life of a Hollywood film star. So you can see these days Angelina Jolie. Do you know who is she? I know all of you know her. She is a Hollywood actress. Okay, so enjoys the life of a Hollywood film star. So the life here, life is a particular thing. That's why I have used here the, and Hollywood film star, it is a noun in general. That means Hollywood film star indicates the whole Hollywood film stars. That's why I have used here a. Okay, so the sentence will be, these days Angelina Jolie enjoys the life of a Hollywood film star. So the life is fixed particular, that's why there is the, and Hollywood film star is the noun in general. That's why I have used here a. Okay, then my brother lives in an apartment in the city center. Again, apartment sounds like a vowel, that's why N, and city center is a particular thing in the city. That's why I have used here the. Okay, then number five, school children in the UK have to wear a uniform. Boys, school children in the UK. So you know, before a name of a country, we don't use any article. But what is UK? Okay, the full form of UK is United Kingdom. Okay, so United Kingdom doesn't indicate that this is a single country. Okay, the country consists of England, Scotland, Wales, and Northern Ireland are called, is called UK. Okay, so this UK means there are included more than one country. So when there are included more than one country, or more than one states, or more than, or there are many states included in one, that means in one word or one name, you have to use the. Okay, so school children in the UK, that means school children in the United Kingdom. So United Kingdom indicates a country. The country consists of England, Scotland, Wales, and Northern Ireland. And this is same for USA. Okay, in USA there are more than, or there are 50 states. Okay, so when there are more than one country or more than one states, you have to use the before the name of that country. Okay, so the school children in the UK have to wear a uniform. But you can see here is U, and according to the rule there should be N. But actually the rule is, when there is U and it sounds like a U, you have to use a. Okay, so uniform sounds like a U, that's why you have to use here a. And this is also like this, I have used here a, though there is a vowel, because it sounds like one, wa. And here is same as it sounds like U, that means U, you have to use here a. Okay, when a word sounds like a U, uniform, okay, university, you have to use a. You have to remember that when there is a sound like U, you have to use a, and sound like wa, you have to use a, not n. Okay, then number six, is there a petrol station near here? So petrol begins with the consonant sound. That's why I have used here a. Okay, then number seven, go straight and it's on the left. So boys, the question was, is there a petrol station near here? So now I'm talking about the station again. That's why I have used here the. Go straight and it's on the left. So left is a particular side. That's why I have used here the. Okay, then is France a European country? So you can see again there is a pronunciation like U. Okay, is France, you know, A, E, I, O, U are the vowels, and the word European begins with a vowel, but the sound is like U, that's why you have to use here a. Okay, is France a European country? So when there is a sound like a U, you have to use the article a. Okay, I'm clear? If I am not clear, you can ask me in the comment section. Okay, then number nine, I have got a spare ticket for tonight's concert. So here spare begins with the consonant sound. That's why I have used here a. Then number 10. Do you want to go to the cinema tonight? So the cinema is a particular thing. That's why you have to use here the. Okay. If you say a cinema, that will not the correct meaning, because you are going to a particular cinema. Okay. That's why you have to use here the. Now there is some. There are some HW for you, and I have selected these articles from your textbook. So here I have written, fill in the blanks with suitable articles. So number one, there is dash monkey in the garden. Dash monkey is looking for food. So you have to remember that there is a use of monkey for the first time and second time, and you know what actually you have to do. Okay. Then number two, we could see dash stars very clearly in the hills. You have to know, boys, where you should use a, where you should use an, and where you should use the before a particular thing and before a thing that is discussed for the second time. You have to use the, remember that thing, and you have to use an before a vowel sound, and you have to use a before a consonant sound. And there are some exceptions, like if the word sounds like you, you have to use a, and if the sound word sounds like one, wa, you have to use a. Okay. Then number three, Jasmine went to dash island in dash Indian Ocean to study the plants there. Okay, so you have to know where should you use a and the. Then mother was reading dash Hindustan Times when I left for school. So you know, before the name of newspaper, you have to know actually what articles you have to use. Okay, because I already showed you all the rules related to articles. Then HW2, this is also collected from your textbook. Okay, so here you have to use the articles A or N. Okay, boys. Now another article worksheet. Here you have to use a, an, and the in these sentences. I am going to give you these pictures, boys, for your HW, and I hope you are going to do it by yourself. And I am again requesting you, please, without learning, don't say thank you, miss, and don't say it's okay, miss, because your right is to ask me if you face any problem. This is your right, okay, as I am not connected to you in your class. That's why you can ask me in the messenger, or you can ask me in the comment section. Okay, so I hope you are not going to face any problem, as you have already learned the rules. And if you face any problem, you can ask me. I am saying to you again. So boys, take care and write all of the things very nicely. Try to use red pen and blue pen for writing like me. You can see I have written here, I have used here another color. Okay, so you can use or you can write like me. Okay, so thank you, boys, for watching my class, and those who have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it, because I'm going to upload videos in future also, so you will be notified easily. Okay, boys, thank you very much. Take care, stay safe and healthy, and do your HW, and wait for my next class. Thank you.